Hello, testing, testing. Hello. Bada bing, bada boom. Hey guys, welcome to the stream. About to be playing some Rise of the Tomb Raider. Here we go. Hope you enjoy. Highest quality.
Stunning. We made it, Dad.
I never played this game before, so don't judge me, but it's pretty fun. But I like it. I guess I played it one time to get to this point. But broke something, but I guess that's how you're supposed to do it. Probably go over here. Must be away somewhere. Oh god, I'm dead.
Another religious symbol. But this one is... simple and handmade.
Looks ugly.
Prophet must have drawn followers from everywhere.
What you say is impossible. I myself drove a spear into the Prophet's heart. I saw him die. Doubtless his people have propped another man up in the slain Prophet's robe to continue his lies. They are...
Inside.
Okay. Fuck it. Interesting. There we go, let's go. Doing pretty good so far.
Empty. It's empty. No. No. What did I miss?
Hey, it's down here. Set the charges! The Prophet's tomb. After all this time.
I wish it looked a little bit better on my...
And the artifact?
On my screen.
Inside. God willing.
It looks great to me.
No!
noise. Let's go. Well, that was pretty cool.
Jonah!
Laura!
There's so much I need to tell you, I don't...
Did you find the Prophet's tomb?
Yes, but I was followed.
What? By who?
They call themselves Trinity. They tried to kill me.
What the hell is going on here? You're starting to scare me.
The tomb was
empty. This is a pretty good game.
I think they were looking for the divine source.
The artifact your father was after?
Good symbol player.
There's more. I found this symbol in the tomb. I knew I'd seen it before. It was driving me insane. That's when it hit me. I saw it here, in one of Dad's books. Listen to this. The lost city of Katesh, said to have disappeared in Siberia sometime in the 12th century. Legend says that on the eve of the invasion by the Mongol horde, it sunk beneath a lake.
What does this have to do with the Prophet's artifact?
The same symbol.
Laura.
If the divine source is hidden in the ruins of Katesh, waiting to be found, then I have to go.
To Siberia? Are you kidding me?
Ooh, Siberia, that'd be fun.
If this thing could really unlock the secret of immortality, it would change everything. Sickness, suffering, death, gone.
Are you listening to yourself?
Jonah, we've been through so much together. You know there's more out there. This could be real.
I don't care if it's real. I've lost too many
friends.
Why the
colors
look
so
jagged
though?
Dad never made the connection to Katesh. He gave up everything for this.
Including you. Stop blaming yourself for what happened. He made his own bed.
I can't give up on him. Not now. It's all I have.
No, it isn't! If you stayed still for 5 minutes, maybe you'd see that.
Nathan Drake. Uncharted meets Rise of the Tomb Raider.
Laura! Holy shit!
Shoot that one.
Stop us.
Or just shot him anyways right there.
Shit, Laura. What are we gonna do?
I led them to it, Jonah. If the divine source is real, we've got to find it first.
Siberia it is, then.
Here we go. This is the fun stuff right here.
shelter.
Jonah?
It's like making me cold just looking at this.
Jonah, if you can hear me, go back. Please don't try to find me. I need to do this alone.
Dun dun.
Got to find shelter.
Wish you could bump the quality on the screen a little bit. I probably could.
Keep moving. Come on.
It looks so nice on my computer.
Move. An old camp.
Gather some resources.
Okay, this might work. Not enough to last the night. Need to gather more.
Smart man.
Dry enough to burn, I hope.
Oh wow, that's convenient. Wow, we got dinner too.
Fresh kill. No meat.
Uh-oh. I hear the wolves.
Back to camp. Move, damn it.
Camo. So close.
Artifact is here. We'll find it.
And what of the remnant?
They continue to resist us, but we'll have the situation in hand soon enough.
Good. Trinity has faith in you.
Trinity. Going to need a stronger bow.
Well, this is a cool menu.
I wish this pain wasn't so familiar. Like looking an old enemy in the eye. It wants to take me down. It wants me to just lie down and die. But I won't. I can't. There's something here. There must be, or Trinity wouldn't be in this snowy hell. I just hope that Jonah is okay. That he found a way back. I just couldn't risk having him with me.
Where's the white?
Not again. The pain of losing him, that would be too much to bear. This is my path, and mine alone.
That's boring. I like that one. That's a nice outfit. Is there any more? Ooh. Ooh. Fire. Alright. Mm. Yeah, like being thick skinned is gonna help you from taking damage from a bullet. Incapacitate. Dodge counter? I don't know. I'm just gonna do the gunfire. I don't know if I'm gonna need that or not. Let's do it.
These ruins here, Mongolian. Trinity, they're here.
Command, you copy? Oh shit!
Wait, what?
Mongolian script. Can't quite piece it together. Run, Laura Croft. Oh, I messed up. Ew, that was gruesome. I forgot what I was doing. I should have been jumping. It didn't give me an option. Okay. Okay, I guess. Did I die there too? Oh, okay. That bear just wrecked me.
Lara, refusing to use the door again, I see.
But it's faster this way, Dad.
Come here, you little monkey.
Are you going on another adventure?
Yes. My greatest one yet.
Well, I've decided that I should be your assistant.
Oh, have you? Well, There's no one I'd rather have by my side. But this business, it's too dangerous. Lara, listen to me. Someday, you're going to make such a mark on this world. You're going to make me so proud. Give me a moment, darling. I need to take this.
At least the pig didn't get stuck inside the barrel. That would suck.
Those leaves should stem the bleeding.
Oh, was I supposed to grab that?
Need some kind of bandage.
There's some gasoline right there. What the heck? You just slap that into a fire. Oh my god.
An abandoned Cold War installation. What the hell is Trinity doing down there? Good enough. More Mongol ruins. It looks like the path goes all the way through.
Gotta get past that bear.
Those mushrooms, they're death caps. I should be able to make a poison.
Or make me trip. Okay. What? That's weird.
A crown from one of the princes of Kiev.
Nice. Oh, that's pretty nifty. I don't... Am I supposed to be doing something like... What in the world? Oh yeah, that's right. Thank you. How is her glow stick always changing colors? Why was it blue in Siberia, or blue in Syria, but not Siberia?
I have learned all I can from the carnage inside the Prophet's tomb.
The heck is this? To craft special ammo. Interesting. Make sure I don't miss anything. I guess. You know, this game isn't that linear. It's pretty nice. Kind of makes you feel like you're going around actually surviving real quick. Uh-oh. That hurt.
Just look. Mongolian. But I can't read what it says. These characters look Mongolian. But I can't read what it says.
I know someone who speaks Mongolian. Camp. Okay.
Might be able to make something with all this. Should head back to camp and try.
Okay.
Need to rest. So cold, so tired.
Oh, nice. She has like a little shelter and everything.
No, you listen to me. This discovery is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done. Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again.
Well, that was sad.
Run her down!
Savage. Oh man, it's Lara Croft. I think you could just kill her that easily. Think again.
All teams report in. What's the situation? Over.
We found another camp up here. Fire was still warm. They can't.
Allahu Akbar.
Command, we're fanning out to pick up the trail.
Roger that, but it looks like they've retreated. Primary objective is to find a missing.
Ooh. Getting knocked. Ooh. Wrong button. How do you crouch?
Shit. Spread the word. The native said the fears are
here. Uh-oh.
Open. The natives will be trapped in the woods.
Correct. Uh-oh.
Gearing up. I was on the first flight to Siberia to secure the old Soviet installation now.
Oh. What's this? Oh. Supposed to do? Blow this up.
Draw it out. Quite some time.
Sorry, Bear. but you had to die. Let's see what your dinner's doing over here. Look at that. Oh, was I supposed to do something? Semi-auto pistol part. Oh, let's press E on it. Just walk. Of course.
Damn it. Cold. An arrowhead carved from bone.
Damn.
This looks like Mongol craftsmanship.
Oh, I have to hold right mouse. I thought I was saying hold R. Come on, swim. Go, go, go. Warm up a little. Wrap string, ooh. For additional hold time. That's pretty nice. Oh, pry speed, okay. Huh. That's a hard one, huh? That's a nice one right there. Okay. Awful close. I'm gonna fast travel. Incendiary bombs. Damn, that's crazy. Okay. Always forget stuff here and there. Sure, not. I don't know there. Where's my glow stick?
A Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here?
Oh, what? My game just like lagged out and then hit E. Even though I pulled out the axe and everything. That was awkward.
It's Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the lost city.
Allahu Akbar.
Must be something up there.
Look at that. Would you do that in real life? What is that? Shoot.
Got to crack the ice somehow.
Let's try this. Oh. One sec. I'm missing something. I need like fire. Why is it making me craft those? I don't really understand that. Really? I have to break that. The heck? Okay. Jump. That's where I'm supposed to go, right? Oh my gosh. So clunky. Alright, one second. I need to look around, I'm missing something. I probably look like a real noob right now. I don't know. I don't know what to tell you. I have to go down or something. Oh my god. What the f- Dude, what in the world? Can somebody help me? Does anybody know what to do here? No. I'm so freaking confused. What's the point of this wall right here? What is going on? What is going on right now? I'm missing something freaking huge. Need this? What? I've never even been stuck like this, ever. I'm so confused. There's nowhere to go. What's that? Dude, help me.
What kind of- Got to crack the ice somehow.
I'm gonna crack the ice. Here, I'll show you how to crack the ice. Damn. Maybe I have to melee it. Wait, hit him with poison arrows? It's not gonna do anything. Does I have to break it? What the hell? There's a wall with wooden sticks to the right. Right here. So I have to break this? Dude, I'm so confused. This is the worst map right here. This caught me off guard. This is like the worst design right here. Oh great, now I can't even freaking jump off. Oh my god, this is so clunky. Yeah. You have to break it. Okay, that's all it says. You have to break it. You have to break the ice. All right, well, thanks. Thanks for the help. Wow. You really helped me there. God, this map sucks. Climb the wall. Oh, climb the wall, then jump to this side. Like, on the other side. Like right here. Oh, then jump to this side, on the other side. Left. You mean like this area? You have to climb. That ice wall like leads to nothing. Maybe I'm a noob right now, but I just don't understand. Do I have to break this above? I don't get it. Where does this lead to? Huh. I'm dumbfounded, bro. I have no idea. Then jump to the ship, the other side. One sec. Alright, I need to look. I need to just watch a video. This is the hardest map I've ever ran into in any game ever. Rise of the Tomb Raider. Okay. I just gotta watch this part. This is the most confusing part of the game I've ever played. I don't know why. So let me just watch a quick little. Right. So crank the shaft. Bring the ice. So, oh my God, are you kidding me? Wow. Wow. You've got to be freaking kidding me. What the heck? Whoa, what the heck? How'd it do that? Oh my God. You guys didn't see anything. I didn't even, yeah. I can't believe that it was just that easy. That was pretty bad. Little guidance designer does, I don't know. Or not you, but I'm talking about like the game. The game was, like who, how the hell? How the hell are you supposed to know that that's the way to go?
Yes.
Okay. Alright, now we can move on. Let's do it. Sorry about that. I feel like a huge noob.
Oh,
get it! Ah. Great. I'm gonna go all the way back. Oh yeah, that's right, I gotta go right here. I'll figure this game out one day. What do I do here?
That vessel must be somewhere around here to move it.
Oh my gosh, don't tell me there's another freaking... Huh. That's confusing. Maybe it's this thing. Yep. Oh. Oh, I have to rotate. Do I just drop it all the way down? Okay. What's that do? Why is this part right here so confusing? I've never even played a game this confusing as this part right here. Ah. Grab it.
Got it.
God, once I get past his clunky mechanics and his weird map design, then I'll get the hang of it. I think it's just this part though. Yeah. Thanks for helping, dude. This part is really weird. I don't know. Not really a big fan of this part. Thanks for the helping though. It's confusing to me.
Look at all this.
Holy crap.
Why were they carrying so much wealth with them?
Grab some of it.
It's done.
It's done. Take all that. See if there's anything on the sides. All right. Here we are.
This codex details the archery techniques of the foes of the Byzantine Empire.
I just saw that I missed something back there. Quickly shoot up to two. Wow, that's cool. Pressing and releasing the mouse button. Nice, that's cool. Right. What's that thing that I missed here? Here we go. Siberia is pretty cool though in this game. I like snowy areas. The snow areas look so cool. especially at this quality. Probably doesn't look that great on the stream, but it looks really nice on my computer. Next stream, I'll make it like super high quality. Go! The Soviet installation. Little FPS drop there, that was weird.
I'm not your enemy. That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there. I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something.
FPS
important.
Should be fine. I don't know what happened right there. It was real
so
quick.
Did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
Well, that's not nice.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you.
She looks like What's she could be Laura Croft's mom.
Who?
Alright.
So, there are people who live out here, and they appear to have been.
These are the settings I'm playing on, by the way. Everything's on the highest it can go. Except the ambient occlusion or whatever it's called. Just for viewing purposes. Okay, so what am I missing? Current objective, okay. Let's go. Get wrecked.
Just got
first day in Siberia, and it.
Constantine is on his way down from the prison. We need to get this mess in order before he arrives.
Shut up.
Hey.
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe. I'll check it out.
Watch your back.
Where'd this come from?
What was that?
Uh-oh. I'm about to kill you. The heck? What do you think you're doing? Trying to face me like that. Let's get everything I can.
There's more of them arriving.
I want those crates as far away from the fire as possible. Double time. There's ammo in there, and we can't afford to lose it.
Haven't heard any shots for a few minutes now. I think we're in the clear.
Don't count on it. Stay alert until we get the comms reestablished with the prison. We're on our own out here.
That was Constantine's chopper. What the hell is he doing down here?
It's gonna be hard to do stealth.
Not for me to say. They took one of the natives alive and questioned him, but it cost us three men. I'm guessing Command wants to know what he's doing.
Can I go that way?
This isn't right.
Alright, here it goes.
False alarm. Someone there?
Under contact. You didn't see anything. Get down. Be humble. There goes stealth. Did I hear someone with a shotgun? That was so dirty. Ooh, that was dirty. Look at that. Oh, that was gnar. Okay. Got all stuff we can get here.
I know I've taken.
Whoa! That was fun. I freaking wrecked that one dude though. Shot him right through the jaw. Sketch. Here we go. Hell yeah. I like my arrow.
Not just you, your whole family.
Or do I shoot?
One fucking chance right now. Tell us everything. Where are the rest of your people? You may have knocked out a few fuel tanks.
Oh, nice keyboard. Looks like mine.
Adil. They have imprisoned.
Is that a razor?
Got it.
Oh no. No, no, no.
Is he dead? Okay. I can pick lock him. Sure, I get everything I can.
How's it looking? Nah, I'm not sure I can stop the leak. This doesn't work. Let's crimp the pipe and get a new valve. Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
Alright. This is gonna be the hard part.
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. Likely. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes, but no. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you? Go easy. Go easy. Don't fear the suffering. Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
How come all villains in video games look the same?
Needed back at the prison right away.
They always have like a receding hairline.
Remain faithful. We will share in the glory of the divine source.
Oh God, please.
What do we do with him?
No. Nobody touch him.
Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old. That looks like a valve failed.
All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this. Hold that part steady. Just need some more leverage. Damn it. Coupling stripped. Want to give me a hand?
Yeah, sure.
Still having trouble with the old fuel system. Don't raise any red flags yet. We're working on it.
Huh? I'll check it out.
Don't go far.
Something's up. Came from this direction.
Not seeing any more fuses up here.
Looks clear.
How did they not see me? I kind of messed up. I'm in like a really bad predicament right now.
Heads up, I saw something.
You didn't see shit, boy. Run! Ow! That last shot. Take that. I Grab this. Okay. Oh, that was better than I thought it would. Still alive? How about that? One sec, I need to plug in my laptop.
Just so I can keep watching.
There you go. Little campfire.
Constantine is here. The man who tried to kill me in Syria. He's violent, dangerous. But worse, he appears entirely devoted to his misguided beliefs. I seem to have a habit of running afoul of religious zealots. I suppose it all goes with the territory. His men on the radio mention a prisoner with information. Could it be one of the natives I've encountered? And if so, what does he know? Trinity will not be kind in their methods. Perhaps I can find him. Find out what he knows.
This pistol's nice.
Earning the trust of the locals might prove useful.
Large magazine. Polished barrel. Might as well. Damn. I mean, this one has like more ammo, I guess. Better rate of fire, but that one's just freaking powerful. I don't even have anything under Hunter. There you go. That's a good one. Alright. Let's do it. Get weird. Wait, what was that? Get off the ladder. Oh my gosh. Whatever. Controls are too clunky.
That way without being seen. Must be another way.
Okay, who are you?
Roth is the
What's up? What are you saying?
Who are you, people?
All that can come later. If you want answers, then listen close.
Look how small she looks compared to him.
We've managed to destroy the old radio tower.
She looks like a little kid.
There are repeaters that are connected. We need to shut them down.
Look at that.
Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
Sure.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Good.
This guy just came around just so I could open this. He's not even a real character. He just came around so I could get the lockpick. I don't even know what he said.
Communication repeaters. Trinity must have installed these.
Can I climb that ladder? Oh, nice. Got ourselves a Soviet box right here. Compound bow part. Let's go. Get some feathers. Too quick. Can't get up there. That didn't work out at all how I thought it would.
You've been the first to light a star of progress. Huh. In praise of cosmonauts.
We think I'm gonna make that? Oh, wow. Okay. Not bad. Dude, I know that I could do this. What the heck? Maybe it's like going down. Okay. Uh-oh. What's this? Oh, God. Oh, God. Run. Wolves. I saw wolves. Not my cup of tea. It's like being weird right now. Right. Another spooky cave. You can like really explore in this game. It's kind of crazy. Can't grab that. Yay. Now we're having fun.
I hope you received my last tape in good time. I
have okay.
become increasingly fond of recording these messages to you. Anna says that I need time away from my books and papers every so often, if only to remember why I'm doing all this. I know you hate me going away, but it will be worth it one day. It will all be worth it. Sending my love to you. Work hard in school.
I know your work was important, but it didn't feel like it at the time. Still, it taught me independence, how to look after myself. Important lessons, as it turns out.
Need to get more information out of the prisoner. If Constantine... to do it himself, he's not going to be happy.
We'll step up the pressure, but he's clearly had some experience with interrogation techniques before.
We think he's the leader of the remnants. He has to know about the divine source. Find his weakness. Get creative.
Oh,
this prisoner.
I held that down too long.
Maybe I can find him.
Okay. Oh, almost. There we go, let's go. I don't really want to go down there though. Whoa, what are you doing? Climb the tree. I knew that was going to happen. The bridge looked like it was about to fall apart. What's this? It looks warm in there. God, these are like the most clunky mechanic right here though, the trees. Like, they're supposed to be smooth. There you go. They're so bad. Guess that's not the way out. What the hell? That was weird. Oh my gosh, dude. I swear to God. Didn't do that last time. That's weird.
Not quite confident enough with my Russian to
You can never read this. Come on.
But it seems to show a map of some sort.
What the heck? You don't see anything, dude. What? Gosh.
We got company.
That was dumb.
Over here.
Yeah, I can just one shot with the pistol, but when it comes to bow, I go Far Cry Primal with it.
Look, I'm on your side here. I've been working as a maintenance tech for Trinity out here, but I've got to get out of here.
All right, cool.
These people are insane. I've been stockpiling gear. It's yours, if you can pay for it.
If you can pay for it, I'll freaking, how about I shoot you in the face?
Or if they see me with you, I'm a dead man. I'll need some untraceable currency in case things go south. Gold, preferably. You think we can make a deal?
How about I shoot you in the face? I can't take any of this. Thanks for the help. You bum.
It's not nukes.
You know what? No. I want some of this. How can I get any of this? Oh, is this their freaking microtransaction thing right here? Alright. Whatever. I guess I'll just go. Oh my god, dude. I'm literally about to freaking... destroy this game. These clunky mechanics. Maybe it's easier with the controller. I don't know.
Your reports have ceased. Trinity's growing concerned.
We've had trouble with the natives. Our communications were offline, but everything is now under control.
If the situation becomes untenable, we will step in.
It won't. You sent me for a reason. I was chosen for this. I will succeed.
See that you do.
Hey!
Dun dun dun.
Lara, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm great.
Oh, thank God. Hannah, what? What are you doing here?
I don't know. I can't remember. What's happening, Lara? I'm scared.
I'm so sorry. I didn't think they'd come after you. This is all my fault.
Who? Who are they? What did they want?
The same thing my father was after.
Oh no, Lara. I told you not to do this. Whatever they want, just give it to them.
It's not that simple. Just hold on. I'll get us out of here. Somehow.
Come on, you're Lara Croft. Oh God, he's a receding hairline guy. With the whatever strangle wire and all that is.
Don't touch her!
Please, no.
Talk.
No, no, you bastard!
Where's the divine source?
Please, just stop. I don't know where it is!
That's enough. She doesn't know.
What? You... No. You're with them! I can't believe
her mom?
You come on!
Time to kill.
You couldn't let it go, could you? I knew you'd find your way to this place. What did you expect? It doesn't have to be this way. We seek the same thing. We could use someone like you. You want a purpose in your life? We can provide that.
You've got to be kidding.
Nope.
I've seen how Trinity operates.
Is that a no?
It's a no fucking way! Tell me, Anna. Were you recruited by Trinity before or after you started screwing my father?
I loved Richard. But he was blinded by idealism, and it destroyed him. What would you do with the artifact? Show it to the world. Redeem your father's good name. You're still so naive. Just a frightened little girl trying to walk in her daddy's shoes.
We're done here.
No. Not yet.
Yeah, let me kill all of you first.
You and I. We can still be on the same side of history. Think about it, Lara.
Lara! isn't over. Bastard!
Perhaps that's all he knows how to be.
I thought I was alone.
So did I, but here we are. So what should I call my new acquaintance?
Nothing.
Always happen to have a bobby pin, do they?
Constantine has little patience.
Nor do I.
So I see. Nice trick. Can you get us out of here?
There's no us. I don't even know who you are or why you're here. Sorry. I'm not feeling particularly trusting right now.
You won't get far without me.
You don't know how far I've come.
Bam.
What do you know about them?
Oh yeah, that's convenient.
Ancient and secretive. They believe themselves to be doing the work of God.
From what I've seen, they're pretty far from holy. There's a breeze coming through here. Might be able to break through.
Damn, she's strong.
And what do you plan to do with that?
I'll let you know when I think of it.
Well, I've heard that.
All the more reason to get out of here.
You're gonna fit through that? Some rope.
Is there a way out?
No, but I found something that might be useful.
Careful. We don't want to attract attention. After the same thing as you. Something we can't give them.
Can't or won't.
Is there a difference?
Yes, one implies a choice.
It worked. Can you get out? Wait. Let me out. I can help you.
I can't trust you.
We may not be enemies. I can see that. I suspect you do too.
I work better alone.
I know the layout. I know the land.
I'm a fast learner.
I have no doubt of that. Maybe I can offer you something more valuable. I know what you're all after. Jacob.
Lara. Take this. In case we get separated.
We have to move. Okay. The guards will be coming through on rounds any moment.
Do you know the way out?
Yes. I've had some time to study this place.
How long were you in that cell?
Long enough to learn that Constantine won't stop until he's found what he's looking for.
The divine source. Is it here?
Trust must go both ways, Lara.
What do you mean? I trusted what you enough to this? Get you out.
A history lesson. This place has its own scars.
The Soviets sent prisoners here to work.
I finally laid my
mines.
Even that sorry if you enough. Like to read those.
They captured our people.
They're too long.
Took children from their mothers to work as slaves.
Those are ancient. What did they find?
You'll have to ask them. We have to go. We aren't safe here.
It was a work camp.
Do I keep flicking through this or something?
That doesn't look like mining. It looks like an excavation.
It's,
yeah, that possible. Looks like an excavation.
They dug anywhere they caught a hint of wealth. Our best chance of escape is to make our way to the old train yard.
And what then?
My village is in the valley on the other side of the mountain. We'll be safe there.
Command post 2, last chopper outbound.
Roger.
That'll be the last ship. Reports of trouble at the communications depot. More natives? Negative. Weak.
Oh gosh.
That's it. You're good to go.
Okay, let's move this thing out. Who wants a team up at the copper mill before the storm sets in?
That wasn't good.
Where the hell did this come from?
Sketch. Please don't walk around.
Something's not right. I gotta look around. Yeah, copy that. Looks clear. Yeah, we're clear.
Okay. Let's see. What do I do here? This is a hard one. You didn't see a thing.
Jacob, I found a way to open the inner gate.
Head to the courtyard. I'm already inside.
Looks like they figured it out.
Well, most of this stuff is decades old. Doesn't even look like they cleared out before they left.
Yeah, that part has me worried. Maybe they didn't leave.
Somewhere on the other side of the mountain. When the storm clears, we'll get some men over there to burn them out.
You see him up close? Goddamn primitives. Yeah, it's like they're frozen in time. Hey, did the team learn anything from the ones they caught in the attack?
Nothing. Not for lack of trying.
Check it out.
Roger. Where'd this come from?
This is a hard one right here.
I'll take a look.
It's gonna be really hard.
You gotta be this way.
Oh, he's coming up this way. Why is she going so slow? Oh, I'm in snow. What's that? Guess I had to. Alright. So what am I doing? Grabbing those. Oh, am I supposed to go? Yeah, okay. Dude, drop! Oh my god, what is up with this? I know I have to like climb around, right? What? Okay, here we go. Here's another part where I get freaking stuck. We have to break the window. Oh.
Shit. Be careful, Lara. I cannot wait to leave this frozen hell.
Then I have good news. Reconnaissance from the scouts. The natives have a settlement on the other side of the mountain.
Soon, you will have your day.
We both will. Just as long as you don't lose focus again.
What do you mean?
You're sentimental about her. The Croft girl, I can tell because she's still alive. We can't afford to dwell in the past.
You doubt me? You know what I've given to Trinity, what I've sacrificed, what I face. I'm fine.
Oh, you're sick. That's what you get.
Life has not been kind to either of us, but I swore I'd always protect you.
Now who's being sentimental?
I promise you, all of this will be worth it in the end. With a divine source, you will live. But more importantly, you will live in a world cleansed of sin.
You committed like 7 different sins.
Send your men to
the last 3 seconds.
Find out what they know. It's too dangerous. Let me have my pleasures. None
wow.
of this will matter.
Smoking a cigarette.
The day our work
has.
Is accomplished.
Constantine, you're needed in the holding cells.
We're in this together, sister. Remember.
Always.
What are you doing?
Mankind shall be judged, the non-believers turned to ash and swept away, and the pure of faith will be raised up and given life eternal. Get out! I'll find you!
Strange being in.
Got to get out of here.
No sign of it yet.
A military patch for Trinity soldiers.
Oh, don't want to spin this anymore.
Got to get that wire out of the window.
Well, let me. There you go.
Might be able to use this old crank.
Come on, grab the crank. All right, there you go. Looks like that's not doing anything. Weird. That's not doing anything though. What the hell is that? Is that gonna help me? Oh. Somehow they took out the power.
Oh shit!
No!
You're gonna die.
No, I'm not. That was hard to kill.
You're gonna die.
Get wrecked. Whoa, that's crazy. That's kind of loud. That's cool. Oh god.
As we push.
Jacob? Is that you, Jacob?
Jacob!
Lara, be careful. They're everywhere. You'll run into some trouble.
There he is! Take him out!
Damn it!
Shit! For the first time in weeks, things are becoming clear. I know there's something hidden here. The Soviets came looking for it too. And now Trinity and Anna. Find Jacob and join his people. If I can prove myself to them, maybe he will tell me more about this place.
Whoa! Alright, you wanna kill that guy?
Keep her down!
Wow. Well, that was effective. They just used the poison. I guess that's how you take out a big group of enemies. Okay. Whoa. There's my frames. I don't know what happened here.
What happened here?
I don't know, but I'm gonna loot him.
As we push deeper.
Jacob? I think I'm close to the train yard. Are you there? Badge of rank in a military order. Another Soviet plaque. Enemies must answer for their crimes. A bit grim.
What's that? Huh. Got a little fist fight going. Or a knife fight.
What took you so long?
I thought I lost you back there.
Not a chance. Thanks for getting me out of that place.
Thanks for watching, by the way.
Let's move! We can get up through there!
It's hard to get these out here. In the current state of YouTube. Oh, jump! Survive the freezing waters. I had to swim faster. Oh no! That kinda sucks that the game didn't make my character jump right there. Press the button. That was kinda weird. Let's try it again. Suicide. What the hell? Stop burning that sage around.
Take it easy. Drink this.
Now you're gonna drink some ayahuasca.
You could have left me in that river.
Would you have left me?
I'd have thought about it.
What makes you think I didn't? So what makes you risk so much to come here?
The divine source.
I know what you're looking for.
Do you?
but I want to know why.
When I was young, it was just my father and I. He was an archaeologist too. In his last years, he was obsessed with myths about immortality. Of course, no one believed him, including me.
Wait, is the audio not synced?
Our last conversation was a fight. He took his own life. I thought I'd come to terms with it, but
something else happened.
And I saw something that I thought was impossible. It changed everything. I realized my father
was right.
Oh
no, never mind.
Right.
The audio sync is good.
He died alone and broken. But he died for something.
So you believe the divine source is real?
I honestly don't know. But if there is any truth to it, I have to find out. It needs to be researched and studied. It could make a difference to the world. It's not something to be hidden away.
Yeah.
A difference is not always for the best. Would you wish Trinity to have the secret to immortality?
Feel free to leave a like if you enjoy the content you're watching.
And I would ask you not to abandon your quest, but to alter
its
path. I
do streams pretty much every day, every other day.
Join me and my people.
Highest quality every game. You could even request the game if you want. I'll play it.
And after that's done.
I like to play new games.
And you leave our valley untouched. But knowing that you've done the right thing.
No. I'm sorry. I can't do that.
Can't. Or won't.
I was gonna stream Homefront,
I'll fight Trinity
it wasn't that
with
great.
You, but my goal
I was kind
remains
of
the same.
Disappointed.
If
I mean, it wasn't
I give
that
up
bad
now,
though. The quality was good.
I feel like you'd be letting him down.
Not just him. I need answers,
you're just
Jacob.
Kind of boring.
I need to understand. You're leaving.
Right now, my concern is for my village. It's over the mountain pass. A day's journey on foot. But there may be a faster way through the old copper mine.
Let's do it.
You
Keanu
rest.
Reeves.
I'll be back soon.
A new adventure awaits. Thank you for purchasing Baba Yaga.
Jacob, are you there? Damn it. Where is
looks
he?
Nice. Okay, one sec. My FPS is being weird.
Overwatch, we have contact with the native in the old sawmill. We wounded her, but it looks like they set traps around the perimeter. I've got one casualty so far. Doing a sweep.
Don't shoot. I'm with Jacob. He told us to wait for you, but these bastards found us first.
Bow!
Oh, God. Are you all right?
I'll live. But I need a safe place to rest in case the invaders return.
Well, too bad.
There's a cave across the bridge over there. A wolf den. They won't look there.
Just walk away slowly.
Clear it up.
Not let the target slip away. We need to know why they were following Bravo Team. Bravo hasn't run into any more resistance along the way. But find the native. We need to get some answers.
Alright, well, I think I'm gonna end the stream there. Thanks for watching, everybody. Hope you enjoyed it. I'll stream any game you want, like I said. Just leave a comment after the video is put up on Archive. Thank you. Bye.